To remove the face fan, you have to remove the four surrounding screws. Twist the fan and it will come out. Disconnect the quick disconnect and it will come off. To install the face fan, connect the quick disconnect. Face the side with the label inside the pod and make sure the side with the hardware is facing out. And finally, secure the fan guard in place by replacing the four screws back into the pre-drilled holes in the pod and in the fan.